likes me to play the dwarves, so. And I don't like the humans just because they look kind of. Amazon's is also a team that I want to play. I don't know if they are counted as a good team or not, but. So, we're playing against. Oh, come on. Tell me you are connecting again, please. I mean, a lot of people like to play the Wood Elves. They're good guys. In warmer. Yeah, that's true. I mean,
so lock up the wife and kids, take a six pack out of the fridge, and settle down into your favorite chair for some feisty entertainment.
A true sport, a true man. When a guy goes down in Blood Bowl, you don't expect him to be getting back up.
Bob, seems like it's getting hot here.
Indeed, Jim. Some sweltering heat over the stadium.
Don't really know how to organize.
How many of the players will collapse?
I guess he should be in the center. Strength 3. Wow, they were actually tankier than them. I see. Good to know. Oh wait, Underworld fast as no, it's not Skaven, it's Underworld, so but still. What do they have exactly? I don't care. Let them be fast. No, it's not that strong, but I get you one. The day that that one picks up a ball and runs for the goal.
Well, wizards stood up to the mad charge of a raving Blood Bowl star. The noise created by a sizzling fireball, followed by the characteristic sound of the snapping of a wizard's neck.
All right. They just seem to be, I don't know. The goblins make sense. They have what they always have. Them butts. Why can't they have pants on? Oh, right. You were done. Sorry. I was thinking, damn, this takes some time. Yeah, I don't care about the clothing. Oh, you mean like that. Why are we playing them then?
yes, I know, Bob. In fact, the Skaven Blight Scrabblers are known to be the best Skaven players in the
world. I actually want to play. I want to play almost every team. I don't want to play Orcs. What other team is that I don't like that much?
The Underworld Scrabblers.
Ah, so that's why their team
I don't know. Orcs.
Everyone that you're the best.
Orcs. Dum-ba, bum-ba. Look them in the eye. Right, pit fighters have frenzy too. I just realized. So sweet. I think I will enjoy this team as soon as I level them a bit. No.
The referees' guild has decided to hire a bodyguard for each game.
Okay. Another brilliant idea. And just how effective will one bodyguard be against a stadium full of supporters?
True. Could be a bit one-sided.
I'll show you a sweet trick in a second here. Hopefully. With this big thing here. Do it. Pick up the ball.
This one is gonna get the hand slapped.
You failed.
Better a smack on the hand than a punch in the face.
Okay, so let's start over here. Oh, and I get a good roll. Damn it.
And don't forget, children, don't try and do this at home. Remember, these
I didn't even want a good roll.
Well, one of them is anyway.
It's a great spectacle, Bob.
Look them in the eye.
And they're off the pitch.
I was told this group of supporters practice cannibalism, Bob. Funny.
Funny.
Every now and again, Blood Bowl throws up a real mixed bag of a team.
Like the Motley Horde is made up of a bunch of misfits.
Yeah, can't be easy to coach those cast offs every day of the week.
And you go there. So that's fine, I guess. Push. Should have pushed him. Frick.
Ouch! Have a nice sleep.
Little baby gets his medicine and he's having a little nap.
Right. Good thinking. Yeah, I know that everyone is frenzy. Except for the big thing, right? He also has frenzy. Okay, everything is frenzy. No, this one doesn't. They have regeneration instead. Bar-bum-bum-bum-bum. Let's focus on the fighting. Epic fight that will take place between this demon and this troll. Not sure how troll wins against the Khorne demon, but probably makes sense somehow. You should give them frenzy. Don't think so. I think it's better to give them something useful. As soon as I can. You picked up the ball. Congrats. Huh. Oh, lucky. Well, sorry about yawning. He sent him down for a chat with the Astro Granite.
Ha ha! Stunned!
What an idiot!
Start here, but I wanna, you know, I don't care. Yes.
Ouch! He hadn't even hit the ground and the spectators were already preparing a welcoming party.
Yeah, welcome to the infirmary. Bob, did you know that the best Khorne Daemons team ever, Khorne's children, always destroy the stadium in which they lose?
Oh, Jim, I didn't know that. I actually think they're right. I would do the same thing.
I think it's unfair. Anyway, let's hope they won't lose this time.
What? You're afraid to die, Jim? Let's say it would be a glorious death to be killed by Daemons of Khorne.
That's your point of view, Bob. I would prefer to see more Blood Bowl games!
Bum, 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 bum,
without his armor, that player could have been hurt.
But it hurts. I can hear the scream.
I can hear the scream.
What style? What perfection?
What a hammer blow!
Well, shit clearly happens. No. Was that what happened to him? Goody, goody, goody. Yeah, something like that, Sigan. Something like that kind of happened, sadly. Even though the troll mocked him, he didn't want to fight him, apparently. Yeah, who's keeping count? Doesn't matter.
What happened in 2480 when the Underworld Creepers played against the Greenfield Grasshuggers?
Oh.
Creepers troglodyte captain ate
them,
and the game continued.
Ah,
so nothing happens. Yep.
Like there was some bad blood between those two, eh?
Nice.
Yeah, Jim. Something to do with swapped body parts.
Finally, there's one that lets his biceps do the talking.
I'm sorry.
From his opponent's point of view, it was
I'm sorry. That should just happen. Why did I buy him? Seriously.
The Blood Bowl annals are littered with the stories of teams who've gone bust with crippling debts.
Mm. And with the cost of doping and bribery on the rise, the problem won't be going away.
Nice.
Wow! I can tell you straight, that hurts.
I'm just too good. I'm sorry. I'm happy. I'm really happy right now. You're going down, rat. You're going down. Look down.
Too
look
fast
down.
To tackle.
This player knows how to dodge and give free lessons.
Sorry about the angle there. We will clearly be lucky with this. Push.
Ouch! Right in the face! The other guy couldn't dodge that one. There was a time when the colleges of magic hadn't yet ruled on limiting wizard assistance to teams.
Who could forget the infamous 2472 Quagmire incident, when rampant spellcasting caused the entire Bright Crusader state...
Oh no, pickup failed.
Nobody... People were blinded for miles around the stadium.
Oh, wow.
Poke me so I can land on the freaking blood bowl. Ball. All right. What? I get shoes.
Boom in the face, and then followed by a clean uppercut.
Well, I was like, why isn't he choosing? But yes, you're injured. But at least you're not badly hurt like Moogle is. Finally. Push. Schmack.
Ah, that's interesting. I'm sure they're going to scare the opposing team, forcing them to let them win.
As they always do, Jim. You seem scared. Could they force you to do anything they want?
How dare you, Bob, talking about born demons like that. Stop your foolish comments. If you're capable... One regulation clobbering. The player gets hold of the ball.
There's a touchdown.
Oh, yeah. Man, I must say. Yeah, I know, this was insane. I mean, look at that. I feel sorry for you, Desporo. Mash Girl didn't get back in. I don't think we should complain about anything right now. I mean, so far, but I'm not sure how good Frenzy Only is. I like Frenzy as a skill, but it can be very annoying when you can't position yourself like you want to. When you want to do blocks and... Right.
It's the only way to end a downward spiral.
One, two, three, four, five. This is why I made extras. Well, at least you have a team to scrap now. Yeah, I was just gonna say you need to put three guys on the line just so you.
And we're off.
Very sunny.
Just look at that clear sky, Jim.
Another glorious day, but that blind. blinding sunshine may affect the passing game.
Great! Then maybe the teams will turn their attention to hitting each other instead.
Did you hear about the evil gits? The team that is made up of a mix of evil players?
Hey, at least you get to start. You can actually run with your guys if you want.
Fully merited from what I've seen.
He's got the ball!
Perfect catch!
Oh, nice.
Could be an important pass.
Just observe as you win this game with that few of characters. That would be fun. For you, not for me. I would be ashamed if that would happen.
Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Guess who's gonna get some sleep later? Hopefully me. Yep. Because it would have been too good, I think. Throwing a goblin away, passing two. Ah, and so on, so on. Shadowgazer. What about Shadowgazer?
Just look at the fans. They're red hot. A majority of supporters.
Wild animal.
Should take measures to prevent the small minority of peaceful fans from watching a match from the terraces.
They've got a point. If they don't want to join in the fun, they might as well stay home and watch it on cablevision.
Should have focused on. Oh well. Oh, I was in, right. There was a rat here.
That right hook was worthy of a...
No rerolls suck. No, I met myself, Seekin, because I'm tired. But, Shadow, of course he gets sleep, but he sleeps during the night. As do I, it's just that I go to bed way too late. It's not as fun going to bed as going to bed at 9 PM, it's not that fun. Let's just say. Oh, sweet. Sorry.
Join the underworld goblins to play Blood Bowl.
Well, I don't know, really. I'm sure it has something to do with that warp stone of theirs.
Yes, that's it, Bob.
Oh, that would
in
be
fact,
good.
Since they are both addicted to it,
haven't had any coffee this morning, actually, so.
Share the warp stone they find.
Yeah.
So we have a team of two warp stone addicted races playing together today. I don't know if it's a good thing, Jim.
Well, at least they found common ground, Bob. Or shouldn't I say, common underground?
Wow.
He's trying to get away.
Don't worry, the spectators won't let him escape that easily. They're very possessive, you know. What happens when a pro crosses an amateur?
Yes, splodge.
You should have checked his hands were working before trying to pick up that ball. A recent medical report stated that cerebral hemorrhages were less frequent in blood bowl players. Amazing.
Yeah.
Not really, when you consider that brains are also...
Yeah, this is not looking good for you.
It's a catch! Now this player just needs to survive!
An inch-perfect pass.
Not often you see that.
Let's see.
And then pow, right in the face.
Oh, he swatted him like a fly.
More like punched him square in the face like a fly.
Daemon!
Oh, but he's dangerous! He's gonna destroy everything instead of playing!
I guess, Jim, I know. But you can't just
use
a demon team on the pitch if you don't want to be dead.
So for once, they've asked to play. How disturbing.
Yeah, this will be rough for you, clearly. I mean, you could draw, if you're lucky. Like, very, very lucky. I mean, these games, you just need to sit back and do your best and enjoy it. Really. You have... How many players? One... So you have four... Okay. Off Bunny, I trust you with this. Ironically, there's a squash rat here, I think. In a bag. I guess it's something else. It's a bone. Oh, armor. Never mind.
Touchdown rats known to be so violent on the pitch, eh?
Because they're full of disgusting mutated skavens, goblins, and trolls.
Yes, Bob. Well, no. What? In fact, that's absolutely normal. They're so violent because some of their skaven players are former members of Clan Wars.
Okay, so that means they will offer us a blood-spattered spectacle. Good news, Jim.
Yes, Bob. Good news for the fans. And bad news for the ones that will have to clean up the
Oh, no. After they kill Why did I do that one first? Okay, let's get lucky. Oh, it doesn't... Oh, it was that one. Whew. No. Thank God.
Schmack. Voila.
trouble blowing his nose from now on. Poetry in motion.
What we'd like to see
more often.
We don't see much of the heroes of lore these days.
I don't know.
Yeah, you don't seem to be very lucky. I guess it might also be me that's very lucky, to be honest. Seeing as I keep killing your guys.
It seems this player does all the talking with the fist.
And they clearly know how to get heard. You have to be counted to 10 to be officially knocked out.
In his
luckily.
Well then. Ah, that was fun. I should have moved up closer.
If
my god.
Get their game going again, it's not exactly difficult to throw a ball forward.
Yeah, but if you're blind, how do you know what forward is? Hey, Bob, here we have an Underworld team. I can't wait to see what will happen.
Oh, yeah, Jim.
Let's see. I guess they'll get a goal here.
I'm sure they will.
Unless you try and. Yep, probably. I really wanna. I should really try and level these instead. Well, if I can't pick it up, then of course. His team is over here.
See how dreadful those pit fighters are, Bob.
No, Jim, I find them impressive, but not as ugly as you are.
Oh, gosh, you're so mean, Bob. You know I don't like you making.
Oh, come on, my friend, stop crying like a sissy.
Friend, you call me friend. Oh, thank you, Bob.
Oh, no, another one who actually plays the ball.
There we go. That pass. Ugh.
Good catch. This player is worth his pay.
Things are hotting up.
Oh, yes. The fans are already on their feet. A logical touchdown to confirm their domination.
Okay, they've got the upper hand at the moment, but the opposition are not dead yet.
Well, not all of them anyway.
Yeah, this is kind of a. I don't know. complete beating, I would say. I'm sorry, though. It's not fun when this kind of thing happens, really. I mean, my back and forth. Yep. That song should definitely be played when I get the touchdown with one of those guys. The least one? Dwarves. Since they have block, tackle, and everything. You don't need to dodge out that often, you just push forward. If you like fighting, that is. Yeah, whatever.
The players are ready. Blood Bowl is reputedly the toughest.
Blood Bowl.
So they say, but it really only comes down to taking a few hits.
Oh, right. I was thinking he was the one to do it.
Instant stun.
How do you even do that all the time? How's that even possible? I don't understand.
That face job is a lot cheaper than a plastic surgeon.
I don't know if he planned it, but it won't do him any harm in the looks department.
I helped you a bit there.
So, Bob, what do you think of the underworld creepers?
Well, just like everyone else, Jim, they're my favorite.
Got in the right direction, at least.
And why is that, Bob?
Well, Jim, even if they're not very talented players, watching them hit each other all the time during the game is so thrilling, both for me and the fans.
Ah, that's so true, Bob. Fine choice.
Yeah, I kind of guessed this was what happened, but it's a sad sight, I must say. Go for it. Yeah. Oh, good night, Ippo. Yeah, this was sweet. Yeah. Sleep well, Hippo. Don't say that, please. That's scary. This is not even my mug. Ugh. And it was empty. Here's my water. Trustworthy water.
Coach and owner of the Golden Lowdown Rats team. In yesterday's Spike magazine, he said that Blood Bowl was like war. No winners, just survivors.
Oh, that's deep. About as deep as his team's position in the rankings.
Don't fall over. Good job.
He made picking that ball up look easy. They're getting dangerously close to the end zone. That pass was well off the mark.
Somebody should check on which changing room he came out of.
Nah. And then butts indeed. Very erotic.
Oh
dear. For the good of the team, you can hope that he's quickly taken off the pitch. My god, these guys are picking up balls. Oh, GG. That was a good game. Not really a good game, but GG anyway. A more even game had been more fun, of course. For both of us, I believe.